imagining how woman has both sides, as a man and as a woman. Every woman is always strong or wants to be as strong as a man, and on the other hand, it's always very feminine and very fragile.
Thank you.